Trigger, Count. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout in the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Trigger, your call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number 1 and I'm stuck as number 2? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircraft need A2 in order to be effective. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. Clear to engage.
We'll go. Let's go.
Strider 3, engage.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their C-Wiz. Counteract C-Wiz with a low approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
Ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire.
Begin taxiing.
Looks
like they struck before we can take off.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it. Missile cruiser Scotty has been sunk.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still in rat range. We're by the numbers, Cal.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines. They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
Even a home to return to?
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Prepare the lifeboats!
We should have had the strategic advantage. Just who are these guys?
Look at him go! Destroyer sunk!
Lost engine control!
Trigger, what are the marks on your plane? 3 lines? Scratches?
Target acquired.
I don't like them. They're like sin lines. Nothing.
Strider 1, enemy ship sunk.
You got a radar lock on you.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
It was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on. We're approaching the Marine platform.
All right, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they even threaten the mission.
We'll slot those flies down into the drink.
Cyclops
2, stop fluttering about and stay close to my ass.
Stop treating me like a poor chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Sure, little chick. Just stick with your mother here, and we'll get back to the worst safe in sand.
What just happened?
You destroyed a structural support. That's remarkable skill.
I've sent the data. Big like Trigger and serve up a sandwich.
Righto. Copy. Roger.
Swap on the platform.
We're
not anticipated.
Without this base, we'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Platform perch confirmed. We just put the meat in between those bonds and that burger was well done.
Serving a sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
Half the AA guns and SAM sites are still alive and kicking. Not good.
Bandit acquired.
All enemy fighters have been eliminated. There's always a chance for reinforcements. Stay sharp.
Damn! Why can't that experimental squadron show up here?
You might as well be praying to the heavens.
Get
out of the platform has been destroyed. Be careful not to get caught up in the collapse.
Holy hell. Not for real.
Strider 1, lock on target. Strider 1, target destroyed. Quite a dent in the damn power. Results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break.
Hostile has a lock.
Strider 1, break.
Enemy's got a lock! Get away from that missile!
platform has been destroyed. Didn't think it would go this well. Nice work, team.
Go easy on the praise. The helmets are tight enough already.
Man, how long have you been under this guy? Must be a pain.
Count, this mother hand plans to keep you alive for a long time, so get used to it.
What a pain in the ass.
Well done. That takes care of both of the platforms. But best of all, we've taken zero losses. Stay alive, people. Which is why I've taken the liberty of ordering...
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Make your landing. Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Dinner for you guys from a... Which is why I've taken the liberty of ordering dinner for you guys from a nice Italian bistro near the base.
We've got some people calling for that special squadron. Yes, of course I told them that, but... It's no use! We've lost all our air defenses!
Trigger's one of the pilots who's been up against the demon in that experimental squadron. Chased him off solo, too, since support ran off. I was there myself. I'd be here if it weren't for Trigger. I'm getting at
it. Yeah, well...
If you were one of those escorts that flew off, you should watch your back.
Enemy's got locked!
Is Jaeger teaching our hatchling how to fly?
And knock that off, would you?
Okay, I've got a story for you. It's about a great war hero. There was once an ancient ace known as the King of the Skies. Every pilot he faced in training said pretty much the same thing. Scary. Man, the true fear that an animal feels when it is being hunted by a predator. What about people who face an actual dogfight? No pilot came back alive. I'm not sure I'd buy that.
And he baited it.
On the enemy's tail.
Locked on, this one's a goner.
Remaining. Strider 1, locked on target.
On my target's rear, firing. Enemy missile inbound, evading.
Special delivery.
Bandit has a lock.
Viking, can't get away from this lock.
Acquired.
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry, I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.